strength.
I need a bow so bad. Come on. Give me some strength.
Yes.
How much? One.
Well, no bow yet.
Eventually, though. Welcome
back, everyone.
It's Bud Sharp here. Doing another episode. So I'm at the house. I've done some changes, but right now it's the middle of the night. I still don't have a reliable source of food, and I'm being encouraged. Got creepers. Spider. Ooh, more spiders. Okay, I need string. I need a bow so bad. This is ridiculous. I'm here. I'm out. Yeah. Death from above. Let's go. Oh, jeez. I should really just stop using this stone sword. That's two. One more string. Come on, spider. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Gotcha. Gotcha. Ah, God. Oh, yes. String. Woo. All right. Hello. I'm going back inside, but I see a zombie. Die. Die. Jeez. You're not even trying, son. All right, back inside. Finally. All right. I think I even remembered how to do it right this time. Whew. Bow. Bow at last. I don't know where I keep the bow. How many arrows do I have? I know I have some stashed here. Four. That's going to last a long time. All right, well, do I have any flints? I do have flint. We have not found any chickens on this server yet, though. So feathers, not in supply. All right. So anyway, today, as you see, I've made some improvements. I've got some shelves in the house. Got some extra storage here. Bed, table, little dining nook, if you will. Sort of switched out some of the details here. Got a little stone wainscoting, whatever you call that. So the house is, it's good. I don't think we're going to do too much more to this starter home. I'm going to put a garden out back, maybe get some animals going, just so I have a reliable source of food, which I still don't have. But otherwise, I think we're going to do some exploring today. So why don't I do a little bit more work around here, and then we will head out. I think we're going to look at that underground ravine we found in the first episode. So we'll do that, and I'll come back here in a little bit and see where we're at. So it looks like Turnitoff, or more likely Son of Turnitoff, has finally logged onto the server. I see you down there. Johnny's Hoppatool. Awesome. Oh, he's coming up. Is he going to say hi? I'm not going to break in without asking. Meanwhile, I'm surrounded by all the evil you could possibly manage. Oh, they're coming. I got to fight. Oh, I want your enchanted bow. Thanks for the help, Skelly. Come on, die, die, die. Gotcha. Ooh, arrows. Good, I need those so bad. Come fight. Help me. Oh, you're with her. Cool. Let's go. Come on. Gotcha. Die. Oh, God, two of them. Where are we at? Okay, we're still good. Need those arrows. Phew. More arrows? No. All right. Well, that was fun. Gold armor. This is bad news. All right. Help me fight, young man. Help me fight. Let's get the iron sword out. Into battle. Ooh. One of these days, I'm going to want to keep you because... Because I need villagers. We don't have a village nearby. Oh, zombies. Ugh. The hordes are coming. So it's good for XP. These zombies, though. I need villagers to be able to trade the zombie flesh with. Two at a time. Let's go. Come on. I got the high ground. You can't take me, son. All of you. You ain't nothing. Oh, surprise! All right, I am hungry. My armor's depleted. Time to make a hasty retreat through the field of spiders, apparently. Oh, God. Get to the house. Creepers on the right. Avoid. Now I'm regretting not making those nice, easy steps to get up to my house, but I think we're going to be okay. Yep, we're in. We're safe. That was fun. Still haven't gone exploring. Soon. Okay, so I've got myself a little 5x5 garden area here. I think I did it right. Yep, two there. We're going to put our water down here. You know what? I don't feel like falling in that water every time, so I'm going to do the old carpet. Well, that didn't work. I was going to do the old carpet trick, and I messed it up. You know what? I need a block next to it, so now I need more water. I will show you my home in a bit. We'll turn it off in a bit. Working on a garden right now. Hello. Don't need your ink sacks yet, but be sure when I do, your end will come. Okay, let's see here. In a bit, I'm recording at the moment. You're in a video now. I'm sure he'll love that. Apparently he liked my first video, so that's good. All right, let's try this again. Do this. I wonder if I can, place it on the side of that. Perfect. All right, see? So that covers up the water. I can walk over it without falling in. And now I need my hoe. Here we go. I'm going to plant some wheat, and I did manage to get... I got a carrot off of those... sorry about the background noise. I'm doing laundry at the same time. I got a carrot off of those zombies we slayed earlier, so I'm going to start a row of carrots. I will kill you. Please don't kill me. Well, that wasn't very nice. I may just edit them out of the video now. What do you think about that? No, I'll keep them in. All right, get some wheat going for the rest. We need those carrots to grow so that we can multiply them. First carrots I've seen on the server, too, so... All right. Grow. Please grow. Grow fast. I need food. Oh, God. Do I have any food on me right now? I think I have rotten flesh. And that's it. All right. Garden started. Ooh, I should put up some light. Just to keep bad guys away. Let's see here. Here and here. Very simple stuff. Guys, you know, I'm not breaking any new ground here early on. This is all starter stuff. I know you guys are probably all very familiar with it, but you know what? This is how you get started in Minecraft. You start small and you work yourself up to the big stuff. And I think I'm going to do a little coarse dirt outline because I haven't used coarse dirt yet. I'm going to use coarse dirt and gravel for the roads around town to start out with, but I feel like outlining this with coarse dirt. It's the details, guys. It's the details. Let's dig this out. Sounded Canadian when I said that. Out. I'm watching too much Etho. Alright. And let's drop it in. Now, this stuff shouldn't grow any grass. I think. By using coarse dirt. Yep. God, it doesn't look that much different. You, actually, I want you to be regular dirt, because I want you to get grass back. And done. All right. So that's it. That's our garden. We need food, and then we go explore. Back soon. So it occurred to me, now that I have carrots, I can breed pigs. So I'm building a little pig pen. And there are pigs over yonder. I am going to finish this up, and I'm going... Oh. Hello, XP. I'm going to finish this up, and then I'm going to go get some pigs. Let's mow the lawn a little bit here. Let's do a mix of coarse dirt and gravel for the ground, maybe? Sand? I don't have enough sand. Yeah, we'll do some gravel and a little bit of coarse dirt mixed in there. We're just going to kind of randomize this a little bit here. How are my carrots doing? Not great. I have bone meal, though. Okay, so let's do mostly... we'll do a dirt there... Oops. Hello. Dirt there. Dirt there. Of course, dirt. I didn't grab enough. I'm going to have to grab more here. Yeah, okay. Let's grab a couple more. I just sort of want to randomize it and make it look kind of neat. And you know what? We're going to take this out anyway, so let's just break it. And yeah. So let's see. Bam, bam, burp, and burp, and burp, and I don't know. There. And then we'll mix some coarse dirt in. And yeah, that looks good. We got to finish the ground here now because we put a door in. Here we go. Okay, and I think I have a door. Yep, one more door remaining. Perfect. There we go. Torches here, 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 and here. Oop. Or here, you know. Close enough. I don't really need this shutter anymore. Trapdoors for shutters. All right. Now we need carrots and we need pigs. How are we doing on the carrots over here? They're probably not grown yet. Let's see. Oops. Turn burnt bone meal into bone meal, you idiot. Good job. We're up big and strong. And bam. Okay, we've got 5, which means we have enough to replant here. Ooh, that gives me 2 to breed with. All right, so let's open the gate here, and then let's go see if we can lure them in. They're over here. So I've had some feedback on the first episode. You guys seem to like it for the most part. Not too many people have watched it, but I expect that early on. Here we go. You don't. Ugh. I thought you jumped to your death there, Mr. Pig. Hey, you up here. Find your way down. Jeez, freaking suicide pigs. All right, guys, let's go. I'll try to find a safer path than the one you took. Hey, you lost? Hey, come on, let's go. Hello? There you go. Let's go. Come on. Seriously, guys, let's go. Come on. You are the starter of my brave new pig colony. Let's go. You have a divine mission. You have a destiny. There we go. There we go. Get out of here. Coming? Good. All right. I think there's a hole there. Yeah. Stay with me? Good. Let's go. Clomp, clomp, clomp. Boy, you guys are noisy now. Here we go. Up here. Stay with me. Good. And up here. Let's go. It's going to be great. You guys are going to love it over here. I can't promise wide open spaces, but I can promise that... Well, I can promise I'm going to eat you. How about that? I don't know if that's... One at a time. Let's go. Seriously. One at a time. You and your friend. Get in here. Awesome. Gotcha. And make it a baby. Sweet. Little pig. They sound like toots when they speak. I got pigs. I got pigs. There's a creeper behind you. Creeper. Oh, God. Yeah. So young Turnitoff here wants to show me his house, but he's not paying attention. Show me the way, son! Let's go. Strafing technique. Oh god, my sword went away. Watch out for creepers! You're the worst. Jeez! And you're dead. Well, that went well. Pro tip, don't type into the chat console while you're in the middle of a firefight. If you're looking for pro tips, that's my tip. We'll wait for him to come back. I think he wants to show me his house, his little hobbit hole. In the meantime, rah! By the way, that's another example of... Jeez, I'm going to die. Okay, that's... Nope. Go, go, go. Go, go, go. Go, go, go. Oh, there's a witch too. Oh god. Get inside. Get inside. Get inside. Get inside. Get inside. Whew. Nope. Don't let him in. I'm almost dead. Let me heal. Oh, that was fun. yeah. Let's eat some food here. Oh my goodness. Oh, it's been so long since I've started over that I forget how easily you can die in this game. Here, have a bow. That's for you. Alright, daylight has come, and we're off. I'm following Turn It Off. He's going to show me what he wants to show me. Sprint. There we go. Run into a creeper! This, my friends, is why I have mob griefing turned off, because it would just be chaos. It would be the moon out here if I didn't have this turned off. Ah, let's go. Show me where to go. Yeah, eat that delicious zombie flesh. I bet you need it. Speaking of which, I need to eat too. Oh, it's so hard to have food security in this game early on. Here we go. Closing the door. Where to? Show me. Show me the way. Is this it? Is this show me? Nice setup. What do we got in here? Anything? Chest? Some basic stuff. A lot of rocks, as always. Anything down here? Mining crafting table. Oh, I love how kids spell sometimes. It's so much fun. This is my home. Of course it is. Checking out your mine. Ah. Doing some mining. Got a little tunnel down here. Oh. And this is, I think, as far as we've gotten. Get anything... I can't type either. Anything good yet? Hi. Awesome. So this is going to be a very random episode. Building, fighting monsters, making poor decisions, and checking out Turn It Off's house. We're probably going to have to delay our cave exploration till the next episode. That's okay. What do you got? Anything? Weird up there. Nothing good. Thanks for the tour. I think he's typing. Cat got your tongue? Probably not, because we haven't found cats yet. Anything else to show me? Show me? You are welcome. Anything else to show me? Let's find out. Otherwise, we're wrapping up this episode. I can just imagine his little hands typing, trying to find the keys. Nope. Not really. Well, in that case, folks, we're going to wrap it up. Hey, if you like what I do here, you can always like this video, or you can subscribe to the channel. I've got a whole 2 subscribers already. It's very exciting. Anyway, that's going to wrap up this episode. We'll check you later. Bye-bye!